Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the first episode of Musicians and Carriages, Talking the Blues, or whatever music you love. We're here with the Chattanooga Horse Trans Company, the longest running carriage company, horse carriage company in Chattanooga, Tennessee. This is how we used to get around. Horse and buggy. It might be a little bit slower, but the appreciation just sinks in a little bit more. And the blues, as you all probably know, comes from a lot of the rhythms that horses would make. Like, if you can hear this horse, Huey up here. Huey is so that's a little bit of a slow type of a shuffle, I would say. And if you think about the King of the Delta Blues, Robert Johnson, we probably got in the carriage every now and then. But here's one of Robert Johnson's songs that we're taking a left on the Broad Street. It's called Love in Vain. Miss Kristen today. Look at that smile.
Come on.
Hey, y'all.
She's our driver. She's very, very much in control. And I'm glad to have her here on this first episode.
So again, Chattanooga's got a lot of blues history. My name is Rick Rushing. I'm your host. And I'm your host on Monday Night Blues Jam at Wanderlinger Brewing Company. What I need you guys to do, let me know if you want to come and jam. We got drum set, we got a bass rig, we got guitar amps, we got mics, and everything you need. Come play some music with. That's at Wanderlinger Brewing Company on Mondays. Music starts at about 8 o'clock. Now this Monday is the first week of the NFL season, which means no, that's not the right thing, but it's one of those jingles for Monday Night Football. So, we got the Las Vegas Raiders are playing the Baltimore Ravens. So what we're going to have is we're going to have the Monday Night Blues, Monday Night Football, Fantasy Draft, Blues Band Musician Lottery. Rick, what's that mean? That means you show up with your Raider gear on or your Ravens gear on, support your team. And if you're a musician, you get to play when your team scores a touchdown. Wow. Isn't that something? At the end of the night, you're going to get a Monday Night Blues Super Bowl. I mean, not Super Bowl. Monday Night Blues, Monday Night Football. Free beer from me to you. For the good tunes. For the good tunes only. So that's what we got going on so far. Kristen, what's your favorite type of music?
I'm from the South, so I gotta say country.
All right. So you gotta say country. You know, nothing wrong with country. Country comes from the blues. I wish I had some country songs right up my alley. I used to know a few.
All the pain, let her go.
Hootie and the Blowfish, Darius Rucker. And country is the blues too. Mm-hmm. That's a great request. Hey, look what we got over there. Get her. So we're getting close to the Tennessee Aquarium. We're just now passing Mellow Mushroom and the High Point Rock Climbing. It's a beautiful Sunday. First Sunday of the NFL season. First Sunday of the new life for you. Thanks for tuning in and listening. Every day is a new opportunity. So support live music. Wanderlinger Brewing Company. Monday Night Blues Jam. We'll see you there. Or we'll see you at Gate 11 inside the Chattanooga Choo Choo for Open Mic Night, Thursday at 8 o'clock. I'm Rick Rushing on Carriages with musicians talking the blues.